Top 8 Fitness Tips Everyone Must Follow in 2021. Craig has shaped up so many people from Hollywood to Broadway. He gives you his ultimate tips to get fit, whether you're new to working out or a dedicated gym junkie. Here are 8 fitness tips you must follow. Number 1. Let the good times roll. Dial up the fun, because it helps you exercise longer and harder, and it puts the kibosh on dreading workouts. Crank up the music and dance like nobody's watching. Take a Zumba or pole dancing class. Play tag with your kids. Number 2. Go social. Social media can boost your motivation and keep you on track. Announce your fitness goals on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram. You'll be surprised how many people help, Ramsey says. They'll rally behind you, offer tips, and steer you away from missing a workout. Number 3. Make the world your gym. Do stretches in the grocery line. Do ballet moves while pumping gas. Take the stairs. Squeeze your lower abs, then release. You'll be amazed at how much you can develop your core strength while driving, Ramsey says. Number 4. Pump yourself up. Positive self-talk can boost your motivation. Look in the mirror and observe how strong your muscles are. Applaud yourself for getting fit. Recognize the goals you've met. Number 5. Break up your workouts. If you dread a long workout, break it into small chunks. 5 minutes here, 5 minutes there, it all adds up, Ramsey says. Stretch for 10 minutes before your morning shower. Take a brisk, 20-minute walk at lunch. Lift weights while you wait for your pasta water to boil. Number 6. Stretch. It makes you more flexible, relieves muscle tension, and improves posture. It also helps you tune into your body, Ramsey says. Stretch while watching TV or lying in bed. Number 7. Say no to sports drinks. Unless you're a pro athlete, they're not necessary, he says. I see it all the time at the gym. Sports drinks are loaded with extra calories. Try water with lemon instead. Number 8. Pair cardio with weight resistance for fast results. For my celebrity clients who need quick results, I combine cardio and resistance training, Ramsey says. While pedaling on an exercise bike, add 30-second sets of bicep curls and overhead tricep extensions. Add bursts of shoulder presses while you walk on the treadmill.